Point opportunity.
Indian badminton player PV Sindhu pulled off a huge upset to defeat world number 2 Wang Yan of China 22-20, 21-19 to enter the semi-finals of the women's singles event, putting herself in a striking distance of a medal.
And that's lovely sportsmanship from the silver medalist from 4 years ago.
Wang Yan took a 3-0 lead in the first game, but Sindhu clawed back to make it 5-all. Sindhu used her long reach to her advantage and returned everything Wang threw at her. But her Chinese opponent slowly crept into the lead and went ahead 11-8. The 21-year-old from Hyderabad then staged an impressive comeback, winning a flurry of points to tie the game at 13-all and even took the lead for the first time in the match at 15-14. Wang caught up, but a couple of unforced errors allowed Sindhu to speed away to a 20-18 lead and a great chance to take the game. Though Wang leveled the score, a couple of unforced errors gave Sindhu a brilliant 22-20 victory in the first game.
Wide. And this time,
Sindhu upped the ante in the second game, belying her world number 10 in rankings to take an 8-3 lead in the second game, combining deadly agility with reach. A fight back from Wang ensured, but Sindhu stayed calm to enter the break at 11-8 ahead. She extended the lead further after the resumption, breaking away to an 18-13 lead before Wang leveled the score again to make it 18-all. The Hyderabadi though kept her nerve to win the last 3 points and pull off a stunning upset, winning the second game 21-18.
She's beaten the former world number...